Israel. He tried to oppress you, but God delivered. Come here, Hebrew boys. He tried to burn it, but God delivered on time. Come here, Daniel. He tried to shut him up, but God delivered. Come here, David. He tried to kill you, but God brought you through. And come here, Jeremiah. He tried to shut you down, but he said it's like fire. Fire, 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 fire. Holy Ghost fire shut up in my bones, for the church is still going on. The church is still moving on. The church is still pressing on, and the church will not be stopped. And when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he done for me, my soul, my soul, my soul cries out hallelujah. Thank God for saving me, for I came to Jesus just as I was. I was weary, wounded and sad, but I found in him a resting place, and he has made me glad. Hey, ain't he all right? Ain't he all right? And I don't know why he loved me. I don't know why he cares. I don't know why he sacrificed his life. But I'm so glad. I'm so glad. I'm so glad that he did. Ain't he all right? 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 And what can wash away my sins? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, 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 precious. This I know, that makes me white as snow. No other fountain I know. Nothing but the blood. Nothing but the blood. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Ain't he all right? Ain't he all right? Ain't he all right? Say yeah. 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 Oh yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. What's his name? What's his name? What's his name? Ain't he all right? Ah, no. He's all right. He's all right. He's all right. Yeah. He's all right. The man's all right. The man's all right. I know. He's all right. He's all right. Ain't he all right? Ain't he all right? I know. He's all right. Say it. Say it. Oh yeah. He's all right. Amen. God bless you. Heaven smile upon you. Amen. The church is still going on. And let me say this, and then I'm going to shut it down. Let me just say this. You know, you got some folks. Can I preach it? Like I feel it. You got some folks in the church for years who think that the church can't go on without you. Oh, yeah. But listen, you just die and see what happened. Just die and see what happened. The church is still going on. The church don't belong to you. The church belongs to God. The church is his reward for dying on the old road. Ain't he all right? Oh yeah. He's all right. He's all right. Amen. And let me tell you something. If you miss heaven, you missed it all. Amen. For the Bible says, I stand at the door and knock. If any man hear my voice, open that door. The doorknob is on the inside. He said, I'll come in and sup with you and you with me. Now, I told them all the time at Greater Brandon that I love Golden Corral, but ain't nothing like dining with Jesus. You can have K&W. You can have Golden, you can have Miss Cohen down the road, but give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Ain't he all right? I know he's all right. Ain't he all right? He's all right. The doors of the church are open. Amen. We don't know. We know this is our anniversary, but somebody could have slipped in here. Amen. That don't know Jesus. And we want to offer an invitation to you. Amen. Some man, woman, boy, girl. Amen. The Bible says that thou shalt confess with thy mouth and believe in thine heart that God have raised him from the dead. Thou shalt be what? Saved. But with the heart, man believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth, a confession is made. And then it goes on down there, I believe 13. It says that whosoever, meaning anybody, that call on the name of the Lord shall be saved. Is there somebody here today? You